Let's go to Kathy in St. Louis, Missouri. Welcome to the Line of Fire.
Thank you, Dr. Brown, for taking my question. It's about traditional burial versus cremation. I don't think I've seen where the scripture speaks on it. Some Christians feel that it's being disrespectful to God about the bodies that he's given us to cremate them. And I was wondering, do you have an opinion or do you care to give about it?
Yeah, surely. Number one, in scripture, there was care taken for the dead, and the dead were buried. I mean, that was the custom that we know, that the dead were buried, and that this was considered to be an honorable and right thing. It would be, for example, a terrible judgment and a terrible shame if God said, as a result of your sin, your bodies will be exposed to the elements. You know, the birds will eat your flesh, or the dogs will devour your flesh. That was a judgment. So to not be buried was considered to be a terrible dishonor. There are instances, really one or two that come to mind, where the bones of ancient Israelites were exhumed and then burned for some reason, not in a judgment way, but for some reason. And some have said, well, that would be like cremation, but that's different than right from the start burning the body and cremating the body in that regard. This is a little bit different incident. So here's my own opinion. There are relatives of mine who have been cremated, including believers. There are believers I know who say that they want to be cremated, and I don't believe that will affect their future resurrection. I don't believe that God will negatively judge them for it. But I don't believe, personally, again, this is not to offend those that differ here or just lost a loved one and the loved one was cremated. Now it's like I'm stabbing you in the back. Honestly, I do believe in the preservation of the body. We understand if buried over a period of time, it'll decompose itself. We understand that. It's not like God can't resurrect the body that's completely decomposed. But to me, the understanding of honoring the dead and of honoring the bodies of the dead, even looking forward to future resurrection, that it is right and proper to bury and have a funeral service as best as possible. But I can't be dogmatic about it. I would not judge someone, as I said. To me, it's simply the right and better way to do it, and that's why that's been done in Judaism and Christianity and Islam through the centuries. But it's again, it's not to judge those who do it or, God forbid, to suggest that it affects their afterlife in any way. So that's my own view. Yeah.
That helps me a lot. Thank you, Dr. Brown.
Sure thing. You know, Kathy, I had a friend of mine wrote a little track laying out all the reasons against cremation. And then another friend had actually written a mini book, really, with arguments against cremation. And I felt the argument strong, but not to the point of being dogmatic. And again, as I said, I have relatives who've been cremated or plan to be, want to be, once they leave this world. Hey, thank you for the question. 866-342. So listen, for those who are thinking about this moving forward, cremation versus burial, then give it thought. Look at scripture, give it thought, pray about it. For those for whom this is in the rearview mirror, don't let me mess with you in terms of, oh no, what did I do? That just move forward. All right? Move forward.